forward. Okay, so if you rotate here, remove your, again, imagine that you have two bones here, right? So this point, imagine that somebody have a hook here and you try to pull you forward a little bit. So you shift your weight in your right, for example here, and it's kind of like a diagonal projection of your movement, okay? So like this. Then I turn my body, okay? And if you see, I just put my weight on my right foot. I don't do anything here. You just shift, rotate. So I put my weight on my right. Make sense? Now, I will move the same. I will move to the left. So don't try to do this immediately. First of all, that you have to do, you have to put your heel on the floor. Actually, you can keep it there. And just shift your weight to the left. If you don't do anything with your hips, naturally you will move a little bit to diagonal with your left bone. Make sense? Then, when you feel that you're on and you can rotate and put your weight, rotate. So you have to step, okay, so it's kind of shifting your weight, you step, rotate, shift, rotate, shift, rotate. Up your heel. So now, again, just the steps first. I move to the side. I go back, I close, and I have to switch my weight. Good. So, left, go back to your right, close your left to your right, put your weight on your left. Yeah? Two, three, close four, switch one. Two, go. Three, four, switch one. Two, and three, and four, one, two, and three, and four, one. So as you know, I don't want to help yourself do something with your hands here, okay? Just put your weight first. Everything that you want, like your hips, again, we have a common rule. Everything that you do in your body, it comes from the floor. So first of all, I have to put my feet on the floor, right? So I use the floor to build everything that I have here. So it comes like my ankles, my knees, my hips, my body, and my hands. I don't do my just my hands, okay? I'm trying to connect through my body all the time. So now, what about the hands? Let's talk about this a little bit. So you have a mechanical job with the hands. So first one, try to do this. So your hands, okay, so if you do this movement, hold this position, so put your weight on your left, for example. Yeah, so you bend your right, okay? Open your hands here. So your right knee is connected with your left elbow, okay? So if you bend your right knee, try to bend with it your left elbow, okay? Make sense? Now, when you will switch, you will do the same. So you will bend your left and you will bend your right elbow. Make sense? So
opposite board. Yeah. Cross all the time.
Try to do just a mechanical job, but don't. Again, first one, you have to know what is connected here. So your elbow is connected with your knee. So if I bend my right knee, I bend my left elbow. If I bend my left knee, I bend my right elbow. Okay? Breathe, rotate, open. Breathe, rotate, open. Same with your right, left, sorry. Ready? So, bring something, let it go. Bring something, let it go. So, I have a kind of cross in my body, okay? So, cross in my body. And it's connected through the middle of my body, right? So, I have to switch at the same time when I step. So I step, as a reaction, I switch my hands. I step and switch. Step, switch. Step, switch. Side, go back, close, switch. So if you see, this is the good moment to feel it. See? Now I move to the side. Go, rotate, close, change, and I'm ready to move to the side. Imagine that you have two weights. So if you move like this, you will use your rotation from your back foot. So you pass for a 50-50 position and you use your left toe to lead yourself on your right foot. Make sense? So it's like, again, two ways and I use my back foot. Okay? So now, don't try to do this. It's really hard. Okay? So let's try it. May I ask you to move this way? Again, first of all, feel your weight. So everything that you do, you open your foot, so you start to use your standing leg to step, okay? Here, you start to use your back foot to rotate and move on your right leg. So first of all, just steps, okay? Then you start to rotate your pendulum and you'll bring your left with you.
Make sense? So I kind of pop in the